it's Halloween night.
And that's right, tonight Raw is being brought to you by Wrangler, makers of Wrangler Jeans Company, a new generation of Wrangler.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is a Texas Tornado match, which means all four corners.
Wait a minute. Who are these guys?
Tonight, the Heartthrobs, we're gonna come dressed as Bo and Luke Duke, the Dukes of Hazzard. But instead, we decided to be Batman and Batman. Happy Halloween!
Oh, I hope somebody just destroys these two. Your wish may come true.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 507 pounds and 7 feet tall, the Big Show.
King, why would you come as Batman and Batman?
Well, I guess one of them didn't want to come as Robin. I don't know. Wait, they're taking off their Batman mask.
Well, here comes the man who's the biggest athlete in the world. Over 500 pounds, over 7 feet tall. He is the Big Show.
Look at Batman. Hey, Batman's not here, right?
And no doubt here tonight, King, the Big Show wants to impress not only the fans here in Anaheim, but the fans all over the world. Whoa!
You gotta be kidding me!
And making his way to the ring, weighing in at 320 pounds.
Look who's teaming with the Big Show! Can I be the first to officially say goodbye to the Heartthrobs? Or Batman?
Well, as Lillian Garcia was attempting to say, this is a Texas Tornado match, King.
That's even worse!
Where the Big Show and Kane can tear apart the Heartthrobs, if that is the case, all at the same time.
Look out.
All four men can't compete at the same time, so Romeo and Antonio, the Heartthrobs, really nowhere for these two men to go. Nowhere for them to run.
Romeo and Antonio tonight, or are they George Clooney and Val Kilmer Batman? Look out!
There's Kane. Oh, my goodness.
He just palmed his head.
The Big Show just palmed Romeo, and now here we go. The Big Show and Kane, as I was trying to say, trying to impress all the fans all over the world, so you will vote for them on WWE.com to be a part of that triple threat match. Tomorrow night at Taboo Tuesday.
Well, John Cena, as if, look at this now. As if facing Kurt Angle wasn't bad enough, John Cena may have to face one of these two individuals as well, or Shawn Michaels.
Well, King, it almost looks like right here that one monster is trying to outdo the other.
It's a monster mash. Appropriate on Halloween.
And unfortunately, the two that are taking the brunt of this are Romeo and Antonio. Here we go. Well, King, you know what they're saying. You know what they say. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Or in this case, bigger.
Well, I think I just heard Big Show say, I got something for you. Check this out, Kane.
Now the Big Show.
I don't know if Kane can do that. Is that Romeo or Antonio? Or just Batman?
There's one of the Batman.
This is even going to impress Kane.
Kane is backing up once again. The Big Show all the room that he needs.
Wait a minute, this hadn't happened yet, but it did happen to Kane recently. Look at this!
The biggest superplex in the world, the Big Show. Now saying Kane topped that one.
Yeah. That may end the one-upsmanship right here. Look at Kane.
Oh, what a shot! Kane just took off the head of the other Batman.
Huge boot to the face, wait a minute. Show, can you do this?
And now the Big Show, Antonio, is looking where he is. And now Kane just took out Romeo over the top rope.
Hey, that was my Batman. I think Show was going to jump off the top rope.
And you just heard Big Show say, wait a second, that was my guy. Now Big Show going out to the floor. King, I don't know that I've ever seen this before.
Well, this is just total destruction. Look, let me throw my guy back in.
Standing flat-footed, the Big Show threw Romeo back into the middle of the ring.
If this had been a basketball game, there would have been a net in there. The Big Show would have just stuffed it.
Oh, no. And now, the ownership has
made a statement with this superplex. But it's going to be either this man, Kane, or Big Show, that is going to compete against John Cena or Shawn Michaels. He's going to compete against John Cena tomorrow night and Tatum Tuesday, along with Kurt Angle.
Who are you going to vote for? You going to vote for that man, the Big Show, or the Big Red Monster, Kane, or are you going to vote for John Cena's opponent later on tonight, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels?
Oh, yeah.